Student, welcome to class 1 English class. Today we are going to know about a beautiful flower through a poem Tulips, which is written by V.W. Lechicott. So first let us recite the poem. In the garden tulips grow, straight and golden in a row. Each one holds its empty cup, drinking rain and sunshine up. This short poem is about flower tulip. What is the color of the flower? They are golden in colors. It describes how the flower stands straight in a row. The shape of the flower is like a cup, so it looks as if the flower is drinking the sunshine and the rain from the cup. So children, when we think of tulip as a shape, we know it helps us to visualize them better. So by thinking of a golden cup, we can easily understand what a tulip looks like. In the poem, you can see the word grow rhymes with row and word cup rhymes with up.